Okay, right now, as I've shown you outside, we have finished installing the antenna outside. So, right now, I want to show you how you can go about the installation of GoTV, live and direct, courtesy, RoofFix Technologies. In case you have not subscribed to this channel, I encourage you to do so because this is the only channel that can show you in details, anything concerning satellite dish installation. Anything installation, this is the channel that can show you everything in details. No any other channel can do that. So that is why you should subscribe to this channel so that you will be getting all these videos in details, everything you need to know concerning satellite dish installation and every other installation. Yes. So let us now continue with the installation process of GoTV Coda 3. So right now, as I've shown you, you can see this is the RF out. So with this RF out, you can connect wire to this place and connect it to any other television. The same thing that will be showing on this GoTV will be showing there. Maybe you can even split the pictures of your GoTV to 3 bedrooms. Yes, you can connect it to 3 bedrooms. So whatever you are watching in the parlor, you will also be watching it in those rooms. It's possible. It is through this end that you can do that. So this is the RF in. The RF in. This is where we are going to connect our wire. This wire I'm holding at hand here. So this is where we are going to connect it. As you can see, this is the adapter power cable. This is the AV wire, the one that I've shown you how I connected it to this TV at the back of that TV. Then now we can now join this terminal, the end that I've shown you outside, where I've mounted the antenna outside. So I've now finished connecting it. So you can see everything is intact and good to go. So the reason I'm holding this so that you'll be seeing what I'm doing, you can do that. You can install GoTV for people close to you. You can install this GoTV for them and be collecting money from them. So right now, as you can see on the TV, first time installation, press OK to continue. This is the remote. So here is the power button. If you off it from here, it will be off. This is the menu button. While OK button, you are seeing OK button, you are seeing exit button. This is information. So anything you want to do, you can be seeing it. This is the volume, increase volume, reduce volume. This is also P. P stands for if you want to change to other channels, you can press here and be changing to other channels. You can press the plus and be changing to other channels as well. You can also use this one to change to other channels, the cursor, down cursor or the up cursor. Likewise, this one, the right arrow key and the left arrow key, while here is the OK button, as you can see it. So right now we want to press OK to continue the installation. So you press OK. So as you can see, we are in English. So we select English, which is pressing OK as well. So here is user country. Use this arrow key to select the user country. I am in Nigeria, so I'm going to select Nigeria. So right now I'm in Nigeria. You press OK. OK button to continue. Antenna power. Active antenna. Select antenna power. It is already at off position. So you leave it there. Don't turn it on. It is already at off position. So we press OK. OK to continue. So as you can see, it's now scanning. So after the scanning now, it will be able to get the channels. As you can see, searching network. Anytime you see searching network, what it means is that it is now getting signal, that the decoder is getting signal. As you can see, it's moving, which means it's getting some good TV channels now. So watch here, TV channels found 5, radio channels found 2. Are you seeing it? It's going. Okay, TV channels found 27. This is how to install GoTV yourself. You can do it for customers and collect good amount of money. Here in Nigeria, we collect 3,000 Naira, 4,000 Naira for the installation of GoTV. It's not everybody can do it, but you can learn it from this channel and you can start installing GoTV to customers and be making money. Now the channel TV numbers is 35 now. Let us see the end. 35, 60. Good. As you can see, it has finished scanning. So GoTV has finished scanning. That means we have gotten the GoTV signal that we need. So right now, this is how to install GoTV. As you can see, everything is showing. This is channel 1. This is the only channel that can show you everything from the beginning to the end. Practical. You'll be watching it live and direct. So subscribe to this channel. I encourage you to subscribe because we have so many videos that we'll be rolling out in this channel. We'll be dropping them as time goes on from now henceforth. So subscribe to this channel so that you will not miss important videos like this one I'm showing you. No any other place that you can see this like this except here, Rofix Tech. Subscribe to this YouTube channel and you will be happy you did. Okay. So right now, let us check some things. If you want to check the channel list, you press here. Good. As you can see on the TV, number 1 is Go Channel. See, if you want to move down to other channels, use the down key. As you can see it, we are selecting other channels. As you can see, African Magic Yoruba, number 9, African Magic Epic, African Magic Igbo. All the channels that we need are complete. TNT Africa, Rock 2, they are there. Look at Z World, BBC, Al Jazeera, CNN, Arise, all of them are there, not GeoWild. So, for instance, when we press OK to any of these channels, let us see what will happen. I've pressed OK to one of the channels. So look at the information on the TV. E017, the decoder is not enabled for this channel. Please contact the GoTV call center for assistance. So right now, what this thing is telling you is that this decoder has not been activated. So once you reach here, the only thing you now need to do is to get the customer's name, full name, also get the phone number of that customer and the decoder number. The decoder number is the IUC number of any decoder you are installing, any GoTV you are installing. So right now, once you get the three information, you will now use the three information to do the activation of the GoTV. So I'll also show you how to do activation of GoTV, especially this, like this one you are seeing, new GoTV. I'll show you how you can do the activation. So you can activate it and the whole channels will start showing properly. Okay, if you like this video, remember to subscribe to this channel. This is a dynamic channel, Rofix Tech channel. Also, if you want to comment, if you have any comment, go down and drop your comment and we'll reach you shortly. Thank you for watching.